So there's been a lot going on. 2017 for one has been an amazing year. It's been a year of growth, a year of progress, and you know, a year of excitement, a lot of new things taking place. A lot has been accomplished in 2017, and I'm very proud of it. And 2018, we're getting off to a very, very strong start. Myself and my team are going to dive into and talk a little bit about the various aspects of my team and what we have going on in the year to come. You know, again, I just want to say thank you to everybody that's been following, all my fans. You guys have been amazing. The support has really been able to help elevate me to that next level. It's very surprising to see the amount of support has increased over the last year. And I really want to thank all of you guys for that. It's lifted me up and helped me become a better person, and a better athlete, and a better influencer and motivator, and you know, role model to those that look up to me. And you know, I plan to continue to excel and do things to help further myself and others. And that's gonna be my biggest goal in 2018, is not only to help improve my life, but to improve others' lives around me. And that's what I've really been focusing on since the Olympia, is how I can influence the world around me and what I can do to impact others' lives. And we've done a great job. You know, we had the Orange County Fall Fitness Festival, which is my first ever fundraising event, put on by my charity foundation, which I started this year. We did an awesome job, raised over $20,000 for several different causes, and you know, it's the first of many. And that was just kind of the takeoff moment for me of figuring out what direction I was really planning on going. And it's going to be very exciting to see, you know, how we're going to contribute back to society and to the younger athletes and even older athletes that are within the industry this upcoming year. We have a lot of big plans. You know, for one, you know, I've wrapped up my fourth Olympian title. The plan is to go back to Olympia this coming year and try to get my fifth title. I did suffer a chest injury a few weeks ago, and it's a slight tear in my chest. I'm going to be rehabbing it and seeing a doctor this week. And if I'm clear that he thinks it's going to recover 100% diving back into Olympia this year, I'm pretty sure it's okay, you guys. I've been training on it, it's been fine. I think it's just some mild tissue work that I got to get done to balance it out again. But we're solid. It's really not that big of a deal. Talked to Hami about it last night, and we should be good to go. So you guys, get ready, get excited. We'll fight for five this year. That's going to be the slogan. And you know, it's going to be a dogfight, as it is every single year. These guys are hungry. They're great athletes. I have nothing but respect for all my fellow competitors. So they pushed me to become a better athlete over the years. And you guys have seen me progress since the very beginning of my career. Just started at 150 pounds. You know, I stepped on stage this year at 184. To gain 34 pounds of stage weight since I was, you know, 22 years old, you know, in about 5 years, is a tremendous accomplishment. It's a lot of hard work, and you know, I want to thank my sponsors, my coach, Hani Rambod, EPG Nutrition, because of the support and belief in me from the very beginning. They knew that I set out to accomplish something, and they've been with me every single step of the way. And I can't show my gratitude enough for the support that Hani and the team EPG has given me, and along with all my friends and family, my fiance, who's been with me every step of the way. It's just been amazing. This whole career has been a blessing, and you know, it's even cooler to say that it's not over yet. I still got a good year left to meet you guys, and you better believe that I'm still hungry and coming after that fifth title. This is the best offseason I've had despite my injury. I'm still in the best shape I've ever been in December. And saying that, given that I've been going through an injury, you know, I've been busy, to say I'm still at my best, shows that my physique is still getting better, and you guys are going to see something improved again next year. And you guys saw the improvements from 2016 to 2017, they were drastic. And I feel like those same type of changes are going to take place in 2018. And we're really going to distance ourselves and set a big statement of who Jeremy Bonilla is and why I'm in this industry. And that's to be the best in my division. And I've established it before the last 4 years, but I want to go down to the history books as one of the best ever in IPB to win 5 Olympia titles. And there's only a few guys that have ever won that many titles in the industry, and I'll be one of them. So you guys, again, thank you for the support. We have a lot of amazing things taking place. I just launched Hera X Hero clothing company. Yes, I am an owner of Hera X Hero. I partnered up with my best friend, Chad Nooch. I'm not sure a lot of you guys know him. Also, Sandra Pricker, who's one of the most successful fitness models internationally on IG. So we got a very solid team producing a lot of very high quality products. But more importantly, we're going to be putting out a very positive message along with our brand. You know, we're not just about, you know, we're not just about pushing a product, we're about pushing this message of, You know, what is a hero? What is a heroine? You know, that's very important, a concept. And it's not trying to be cheesy or whatnot, but it's understanding what we're about and how the people around us, who we are as individuals, can make a difference in other people's lives and how we can influence others. Whether you got $1 million or whether you have one follower, it doesn't matter, but it's about you and the person across from you and how you're able to impact them. And that's the biggest thing. And there's too much hate going on in this world, too much self-centeredness, too many people are just worried about themselves all the time. And that's why there's this animosity that's taking place in our society nowadays. And that's the problem. Not enough people are willing to reach their hand out and help the person next to them, to help lift them up. I feel my best when I see others succeed because of something I did for them. It helps. It makes me feel good. You know, I was at a competition this past weekend with Team Buendia, which is another endeavor we're blasting off into. You know, we're going, diving back into my old roots of coaching, getting back into NBC and IPB, and not only just taking myself to the top, but now I'm focusing on bringing these young up-and-coming athletes with potential up as well, guiding them, like the way I was guided by Hani. You know, Hani showed me so much light going into my career and how to finesse through it and how to become the champ that I am and how to understand the industry and how to deal with people. You know, there's a lot of ins and outs of competing, and that's what a lot of these young kids don't understand, is that there's so much more to being on stage and being successful. You're not going to make $1 million being Mr. Olympia. It doesn't happen. You can make $1 million in fitness. You can do it, but you got to be able to finesse your way through and understand and be a businessman and understand how to make the money. So, and that starts with your character. You know, nobody's going to want to do business with you if your character's off. And that's something I had to learn at a very young age, and that's what I'm trying to pass on to these younger guys. Listen, you guys got to bring a solid package to the stage. Be undeniable on stage, but you got to make sure you're giving nobody a reason off the stage to ever doubt you or never not to like you. So, you know, it's been very exciting to see how I've been able to impact some of these younger guys, transform their physiques, tap into their potential, and show them what they're capable of doing. And that's what has been bringing me the most joy, is seeing them succeed and seeing them look into the future, seeing them give them hope and aspirations. I see it in their eyes, right in front of me. You know, kids that, you know, maybe not really too sure what they're doing. Maybe they have not had so much success in the past. Maybe they haven't really accomplished anything or finished something. You know, I'm able to guide them, motivate them, push them through, and get them to their all-time best. I mean, I've seen, you know, this guy that I trained, he's in his mid-30s. You know, he didn't seem like too confident guy, a little timid or whatnot. This guy transformed his physique in 5 months. He was walking with his, you know, his chest up, chin high. He went into his first competition. Keep in mind, this guy was not even into fitness 5 months ago and went into his first competition and won a medal overall. And to see the way he lit up, you know, on that stage and how he was walking around after he got that stage and got sore, it just like, it made everything worthwhile. There's so much joy in seeing others succeed that more people need to feel that. And it's important. And, you know, by pushing this brand and helping people see the light, I want to help inspire others to realize that, you know, all this negativity and hate that's being pushed, like, we got to get rid of that shit by not making it cool anymore. People got to realize that, you know, that stuff's not funny, not cool, but what's cool is seeing others succeed. That's what's cool. Seeing how you can influence them and make them better. Plain and simple. Like, put that against anything else, and I'm gonna give that person credit over anybody else. Because selflessness is the way to be, and we live in a world of selfishness, and it's sad, and it's cool that I'm able to shed light on a lot of people and to inspire them to have the same philosophy and outlook. So there's a lot of big things coming, you guys. You know, there's a much larger reason to why I am the four-time Olympic champion. There's a much larger reason to having 1.6 million followers on Instagram. You know, it's not even about the numbers anymore, it's about the reach. And it's been cool to see because I finally feel like I have a way that I'm going now in my life. And I've kind of seen why God has put me here for certain reasons. And now that I have my vision, you're gonna watch me take off. So I want you guys to come with me. This is gonna be an amazing, amazing year for us in 2018. I want you guys to be a part of it. So HeraX Hero, we're accepting ambassadors. Team Buendia, we're accepting athletes. I want you guys to come be a part of this movement. I'm pushing. We're bringing light to the negative world. We're changing things, not just ourselves, but everybody around us. Thank you guys, I love you. 2018 will come.